This is Frosty, a rare 4-year-old killer whale, and he is extremely lucky for being an orca. You see, Frosty likely has leucism. Some animal species don't treat others that look different kindly because their distinct appearance can be a disadvantage in the wild and attract predators. So those animals are usually left out and have difficulty surviving. But orcas rely on family ties and acoustic communication over visual signals. That is why different members like Frosty are also accepted.